Alright. Alright. Hey guys, what's going on everybody? Make sure guys you go ahead hit that subscribe button and join the Nailishant family. And also guys go ahead and hit that bell button, you know, for you guys could get notification whenever I do upload any new videos for you guys. So you already know, make sure you hit those two buttons. Really will appreciate that guys. But anyways, besides that, I figured and decided to give you guys another gameplay on Overwatch. And yes, guys, it has been a while. It literally has been a while that like I haven't played this game or like give you guys another gameplay on Overwatch. And I figure, you know, like I wanted to give you another gameplay because I am in the mood to play it because it's been a while that I haven't played this game. So yeah. So I'm like, why not? Let me give you guys another gameplay. And also I know some of you guys do enjoy like the Overwatch gameplay too, so yeah. So anyways, without further ado, let's just get right into it guys. Okay, gonna just go here, quick match, you already know. All right, let's start it up.
Arriving at Watchpoint Gibraltar, prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
I don't even have my character. Okay, this is something new that they put, like, what? Right, let's see if they're gonna have my
Welcome to
character
Yautja.
in here.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Oh, so it's damage and
together, we are strong.
Attackers incoming.
We're just gonna play.
Let's show them how it's done.
I think I've got this, old man. Reinhardt, you said you would arm wrestle me. Nervous?
Nervous? Me? Never!
Uh-oh.
Attackers incoming. Stop the tail. Focus my target. Area activated.
What kind of gun is this? Like,
don't count me out.
not good with this Tabitha, guys. Like, I apologize. And I'm not good with the gun either. So, yeah.
A temporary setback.
Can I pick another dude? Maybe her?
I play to win!
I don't know if this character is good or not, guys. I'm gonna try it. See what happens. Okay. Jeez. Yeah, yeah, just get that. Just get that.
Now kill them.
What is going on? That's what I want to know. Kill them, oh my god! Nice, nice. Oh, I should've never did that. I should've never did that. I should've never did that. Oh my god. I did pretty good there, guys. Like, look, 7, what, kill streak right there? Okay. Not bad, not bad. I did pretty good there. And like I said, I never played with this character either, guys. Okay, let's see. Damn it.
Lifting off.
Fire. Diva re-engaging.
Oh no, I can't even. Oh, can I go? Yeah, I can go down here. Alright. Yeah! Oh my god. That's crazy.
D.Va re-engaging!
Okay, okay. God, this is not good. This is not good. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Defeat.
Yep. Of course.
Play of the game.
Just gonna leave. All right, let's put another match, guys. I mean, I didn't do so bad on that first match, but you know, we lost though, so kind of suck. But it is what it is. Hopefully we could win on this match. Hopefully. Oh my god, this is actually like taking a while. Holy. Should I try to go back? No. Dun 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 dun. Bum 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 bum. don't know why it's taking so long to find a match, guys. Like, I really don't know. I don't know. I feel like I'm just gonna end it here, guys, because I don't know why it's taking a while to find a match. Like, I don't get that. I think I'm just gonna end it. Yeah, I'm just gonna end it, guys. I don't know why it's taking forever. Alright, guys, but anyways. I'm sorry about that. Like, I'm literally just only giving you, like, one match, guys. Like I said, I'm sorry. I don't know why it's taking a while to find another match, guys. So, I do apologize for that. So, yeah. But anyways, I hope you guys do enjoy this video. If you guys do, please like, favorite, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Twitter. Be down in the description below. And as always, guys, this is Grenadeshot. Zaya. Also, guys, please go ahead and like this video. Thumbs up. Really would appreciate it. And also, guys, please go ahead and share this gameplay with your friends, family, whoever it may be. Go ahead and share this gameplay too. Really would appreciate that. And yeah, guys, until next time. Peace.